pay.
What's this?
It's an X. You gotta read it out loud.
It's fancy. Fancy envelope.
Ramona's from Bigger and Scott likes to stroll. It's not called a circle, a clock, or a toll. Is that a clue? Am I supposed to guess what it is? Oh, there's another envelope in there.
Do not open that one.
Ah.
That is the answer to the riddle that you have yet to figure out.
I have to solve a riddle? Are you going to record me solving a riddle?
I like it tight.
It's stuck. It's actually stuck.
It's not stuck.
What did you do?
Just pull it.
It was actually stuck. Off out the door, forgot to gain speed. But Scott and his friends, where do they go? You're gonna record me trying to guess it? Saw her for real, not in a dream. How did she get here? What could this mean? The site of a film with Miss Flower's ex that's old and it's pretty and right next to Steps. My guess is, was it the castle? Because that's right next to Steps.
Ed wasn't lying, this pizza ba-bomb, be full of envy, let's open Rock On. Is it the pizza place they went to? I don't remember the name of it.
Live music, burritos, chips, and some shots. Come here to watch Scott's ass get kicked by robots.
Hi.
For only a second, this comes into view due to Lucas Lee throwing Scott through.
answer that he threw? I'm making eye contact with James. You're not gonna answer me, are you? The sky is the limit, true love is the test. Join me in the ultimate quest. Answer now and not in jest. Two simple choices, no or yes. On the inside, it's engraved, take this, because it's dangerous to go alone.
Hi.
I thought you said you wouldn't do it on a birthday.
I know.
Oh, yes, by the way.
We are officially engaged.
Somebody's getting lucky tonight.
Game on!